All right, let's make a shot. So Vicky Ann Townsend from Facebook says, try Dr. McGillicuddy's vanilla. Dr. McGillicuddy's vanilla. I wouldn't know how to spell that shit either. And a splash of cranberry. Yes. I've been sitting on this bottle for quite some time. As you can see, it's still completely full. I'm glad I finally got a suggestion with it. This is Dr. McGillicuddy's raw vanilla liqueur. It is 24% alcohol, and I've never mixed it with anything. Splash of cranberry juice. If I'm being 100% honest with you guys, I have no clue what to expect from this one. But I'm excited, because it's new to me. Dr. McGillicuddy's raw vanilla and a splash of cranberry. I'll be the judge of that. Holy shit. That's amazing. Why have I not been drinking this shit already? I'm not kidding. Holy shit. That is absolutely delicious. I don't even know where to start. I get tons of super strong vanilla and very little bit of cranberry, but I don't care. That's delicious. 348,204% recommend you guys trying this one. I'm going to have another one. Let's try it half and half. It's absolutely amazing this way. But I think I actually prefer it the first way, with less cranberry juice. Much stronger vanilla taste. What's next?